My name is Jonathan Duhart, 12th grade, Indian Springs High School quarterback. I started my sophomore year. I got introduced by my friend Dylan. He was on the team since freshman year. What I like best about being on the football team is how we are as a family. We have each other's back, and you know, we have a real brotherhood, deep chemistry with each other. I play QB and then linebacker. I would say QB is the toughest job because you have to make sure everybody's doing the job. You have a leadership role that you have to fulfill, and you know, everybody really looks up to you, so you gotta hold your composure. This year as a quarterback, I'm trying to prove that I can run the ball and pass the ball and be a dual threat on offense. The team at practice, we usually work on staying composed and then as a unit. So we all have to be on the same page, defense and offense. We like to make sure that we all know what we're doing and how to execute, and that we're not bringing each other down, but holding ourselves to a different standard and picking everybody else up. Personally, I've been working on my ball placement and trying to get out and get yards. Coach Mack on the field likes to see a lot of heart, determination. I've learned from Coach that you always have to be disciplined, and you have to carry yourself in a manner that's exceptional to others so that you stand out.
Jonathan is our starting quarterback. This is his second year in the position. We're looking for him to show a lot of growth and improvement this year, because last year he had to step in at the last second right before the season started, and he did a good job considering when he came in. This year he had the whole off season under him, and I believe that he's going to do a good job because, well, we're in our third game now, but I think he's going to do a great job because he's willing to work hard and listen and show up and lead by example. Great student, 3.5 plus or something GPA, college bound. He works on Saturday at his church. He's really committed to playing football and doing well this year and going to college next year. Pretty excited about his future because I think he's going to be one of those kids that come back to San Bernardino and really do a good job trying to lead.
My GPA is 3.71. I'm looking forward to going to college in criminology. A piece of advice I'd give to people wanting to try out for football is you gotta go out and do it. It's a wonderful experience, and you'll learn a lot about family, brotherhood, a lot of things that'll help you out in life.